The goal of the treatment of breast cancer is to get rid of it forever and cure you of the disease. There are two parts of this treatment. The first component is to get rid of the disease from the breast and nodal areas. This is called local control. The second component of treatment is designed to minimize the risk of the disease spreading with the use of chemotherapy and/or hormonal therapy. This is called adjunctive systemic treatment. In this video, we will discuss each component of treatment. The first decision you will have to make after your diagnosis is what type of breast surgery you want to choose in order to achieve local control. There are two basic choices: breast conservation or a modified radical mastectomy. Your surgeon will discuss these options with you.
In breast conserving therapy, the surgeon removes the breast tumor and some normal tissue around it. This procedure can be referred to in many ways: lumpectomy, wide excision, and partial mastectomy. During the operation, lymph nodes may also be removed from under the armpit, referred to as an axillary lymph node dissection. Frequently, blue dye or a radioactive material is injected around the tumor to identify the sentinel node or nodes. It is becoming increasingly common to remove just the sentinel node. This is because the fewer nodes that are removed from the axilla, the less chance there is of developing arm swelling or lymphedema. If the sentinel node is negative, no other lymph nodes need to be removed. However, if the sentinel node shows cancer cells, it's typical for the surgeon to remove more nodes from the axilla or armpit. After breast conserving surgery and sentinel lymph node biopsy, radiation therapy follows at a later date. We'll discuss radiation therapy later in the video. In a modified radical mastectomy, the surgeon removes the whole breast and axillary lymph nodes or sentinel node. For women who have decided to have breast reconstruction, this procedure can be done at the same time. Numerous randomized trials in Europe and America have shown that patients who have breast conserving therapy have the same chance of being cured and the same local control rates as patients who have a modified radical mastectomy.
Not all patients are eligible for breast conservation and radiation. Your doctor will advise you what surgery for local control is best for you. After surgery, both the tumor and lymph nodes are sent to the pathologist who examines them and performs additional tests on the cancer tissue. These tests help predict your prognosis or your chance of being cured, as well as help to determine the kind of treatment that will be most effective for your specific breast cancer. These factors are constantly under study. As research develops, certain factors fall in and out of favor.